twist, and I convinced them to put up their own alliance member. Paul and Victor went up on the block, and then they were mad at me. But it was my only move at that point.
Yeah.
I could have easily went home, though. Like
you weren't the safety seat that week, were you?
No, I wasn't safe. And I didn't even say anything crazy. Like, it didn't take a lot of effort at all.
Yeah.
Which is not crazy. Like,
that's crazy.
I think playing with newbies is so different. Like, you just say, like, one thing, and then they just, like, okay. And then now it's like, I don't even want to talk to anyone because I think they think I'm trying to get them to convince. Yeah. I'm like, do what you want to do, man.
Exactly. I'm just trying to survive. Like, I have no idea what the hell's going on. Yeah, that is true. Yeah, because you played with newbies that time. Yeah.
There was only four of us that have played before.
Did you like playing with the four veterans, the three veterans?
Yeah, it was really cool. I'm glad we had each other. It was really hard at the beginning because everyone, I didn't have any safety at all that whole season, and they wanted us out day one. It was so difficult. And there was three nominees for the first, four or five weeks.
Yeah.
I didn't see the block till day 90-some. It was the hardest thing I've ever done. But this feels harder.
Yeah, this year feels way harder. Because on mine, the only good player really was Dan and Brittany.
And then they just would run circles around everyone?
Yeah, they would just run circles around everyone.
Yeah, right.
This season, I feel my first season. Like, I don't know what the hell is going on. I don't know what I'm doing.
Yeah.
It's weird.
It's a different feeling for me, big time.
Yeah.
I don't talk that much either.
Yeah, who was the four players? It was you, James,
Davon, and Frank.
And Frank.
Yeah, James made it all the way to final three.
Yeah.
Two out of four of us made it to final three.
Oh, shit.
And then Paul made it to final two the next year. So playing
gives
such a big advantage.
Playing as a returning player with newbies is probably the biggest advantage.
Mm-hmm. It's a huge advantage. Which is so crazy because you think that, everyone wants you out right away.
Yeah. But you know what to say. You know, you just know what to say.
Or you have confidence or something.
Yeah.
It's something.
Yeah. It's just like you know how to navigate it a little better.
You guys experience, you know?
Yeah. Exactly.
And that's Paul's first season was your season back, right? What did you think of Paul when you were playing with him?
I love Paul.
Yeah.
I mean, he's so smart. I respected him a lot. And I would have taken him to final two just because I felt like if I was going to lose, I would rather lose
to him.
Because he was the best at that point, left in the house. And so I was my head was telling me that was a dumb decision, but my heart was like, you have to take Paul, you know? But we had a pretty good friendship and everything. But
you still talk to him now?
Yep.
Oh, you do, yeah?
Yeah, we do. Yeah, him and Victor were best buds. They don't talk as much now, but we went and drove to Canada to see his concert not that long ago.